What is up, YouTubers? Clayton and Taylor back with another Schlockerock. Today's disaster piece is Dead Trigger.
Yes.
And you just found a Dolph Lundgren's in it.
I didn't notice on the poster or...
E-Man?
Yes, E-Man.
Yes. I thought you said D-Man, like Demolition Man.
No.
I was like, that's...
No.
That was Stallone. And Wesley Snipes.
Yeah, but no, He-Man, you know. Yeah. And the Masters of the Universe.
I forget they made a live action movie of that. Like, and with
I think that's a self defense mechanism.
Courtney Cox was also in it for some reason.
I'm sure she looked exactly the same then as she does now.
No, she didn't.
Courtney Cox is not the one.
Yes.
I'm thinking of Jennifer Aniston.
Courtney Cox looks like a fucking monster now.
Well, that's harsh.
She doesn't look good. Anyway,
read the thing.
A mysterious virus has killed billions and turned many others into bloodthirsty zombies.
As you do.
Unable to stop the virus, the government develops a video game, Dead Trigger, that mirrors the terrifying events that curse the world. Why?
I think it's a kind of Ender's Game kind of thing, where you're controlling things.
Oh, I get it. Okay.
I'm betting, so yeah.
That makes sense. Because it's like, unable to stop the virus,
it was
they just
real
turn,
all along.
They just turn it into entertainment.
You know that's exactly what they do.
Oh, yeah.
Saban, really?
It sounds kind of familiar.
You ever heard of Saban?
No.
They've done a bunch of things.
It's like Gamer. Gamer with the
oh, right. Fucking Gerard Butler.
Well, I mean, it's a role he's meant for. Also, this is... How old is this movie? Is this new?
I didn't think it was that old.
He looks pretty young. Good shape.
To be fair, he does still look great today. He's looking pretty good. Looks better than Courtney Cox. Wake up this entire infested city.
Guys is hating on.
We got company.
That's all him.
Yep.
They're everywhere.
Alright, Dead Triggers. Show me what you can do.
Dead Triggers. They said it.
They said the thing.
I clapped when I heard them say the thing.
But do you clap when airplanes land?
I'm not American, Clayton.
But you are white. And that's what the joke is that white people
no,
do
that's,
that.
No, it's American. That's
no,
like,
they it's, actually, it's the joke is actually white people.
On 4chan, it's always Americans that like, they call Clapistan.
I've only ever heard of it being white people doing it.
I don't know. Maybe there's cultural translation.
You're whiter than anybody here.
Yeah, you're the whitest person here.
Not really.
Well, considering I have a bunch of native... I have a bunch of native in me.
Yeah.
You had a bunch of natives in you?
When you gotta take a trip down the manhole.
We're still on camera.
Yeah. So I'd like to note about the trailer, they made no reference to the fact that it's in a video game.
He mentioned once they call it by calling them Dead Triggers.
I'm wondering if that's meant to be a plot twist in the movie. Is that it seems that it's just like a zombie apocalypse with a bunch of cool people, and they call themselves Dead Triggers because they trigger with like a gun the
they
dead.
See, yeah.
That's my theory. And at the end, it's like it was not real. This happened in real world, but you're playing a simulation of it. That's my theory.
So exactly like Ender.
Yeah.
Basically, yeah.
It's just shitty action Ender's Game, but I also suspect...
I'm okay with dumb action, though. I'm somebody who actually can enjoy dumb action.
I'd be willing to enjoy it if it was just, like, an endless line of just a bunch of people just fucking mowing down zombies, and Dolph Lundgren just shooting zombies, and that's it. That's the entire fucking movie. That'd be fine.
Like, yeah, I'd be good with that.
But, like, I really suspect... That's all the action we're going to see in the movie is that... Yeah, there's something about it that makes me feel like it's going to be people, like, running around, like, an abandoned city.
Saban has a fairly good list for its movies, if I remember correctly.
Scroll on down, Jabroni. I can't click on it.
No. That's why I was going to do this. I think IMDb can do companies, can't it?
I don't friggin' know.
Does Power Rangers.
Nick Saban, who the fuck is that?
No. But, that's where I know Saban from, though, is it's Power Rangers, so yeah.
Right! They were gonna do a Sailor Moon
Don't look at
thing.
That. That didn't happen yet.
No, it didn't happen yet.
No, that one already did happen. I guess I get rid of that.
Yeah. And Sorcerer.
And I just, you know, just killed the thing.
Anyways. No, I have a terrible suspicion that at least half of this... is going to be...
talking?
Yeah, and people running around like an empty city trying to avoid zombies. Like, there's a zombie over there, but we never see the zombie.
What are you going for?
I'm going for schlock.
I'm going to hesitantly rate this a rock.
That's fair. I'm
doing it on Saban's reputation only.
Okay.
Because they have a reputation for dumb action, and what is the Power Rangers if not dumb action?
That's fair. That's very fair.
I should mention, talking about dumb action, do you know how intelligent Dolph Lundgren is?
Oh yeah, he's a smart dude. Very smart. He's
a PhD?
Yeah, he's Mensa,
he's fucking highly intelligent, but he sticks himself as the action hero.
He consistently takes roles in...
Because he looks like the big dumb action
hero. Oh yeah, he does, he consistently takes roles in dumb, shitty, schlocky action B-movies. It's really...
Because he can.
I guess.
So, yeah. You see the trailer, you heard we had to say about it, make your own decisions on that. I might watch it. As a dumb thing.
If you watch it, let's just take a look. Let's take a brief look.
At what?
At the film. Just very briefly.
No, we can't do that.
We can't?
It goes against the rules. Did we?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I guess we can.
Just very briefly, click on a random part in the middle.
I will.
Why is your computer frozen?
That's fine.
This is an ad.
This is an ad. So, random part in the middle?
People walking through abandoned city.
With guns?
Yep.
These are all the people you would not expect to be any use in this situation.
Dolph Lundgren is the only one who looks like a soldier. Hold your fire. Oh, this is a zombie. Hold your fire. This looks like a cheap fucking student film. It really does. What the fuck is with that? The face. It looks like her face was photoshopped on.
Okay, so it's not just me. It looks like they just... It's where they have the movie and then they stick somebody else's
head
on top
of it. Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Yeah, so let's not go any further without, this will be copyright strike. But...
I almost want to change my rating to rock because it's starting to look entertainingly bad now.
Well, I've already made my decision.
I'm gonna switch to rock, honestly, just from that little bit. It's starting to look entertainingly bad.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. I think it's the first time we've had a proper changeover in opinion, isn't it?
I think we've probably died before. There's 40
I'm saying it's the first time, so let's go with that.
Okay. Alright.
Wait, did I already do the outro?
You started. Just do it again.
Okay.
Just do it again.
No.
Okay.
No, anyways.
Hurry!
Just be good to each other. Bye-bye.